You may get the message saying adaptive cruise not available in your Ford vehicle if one of the conditions for the system is not met. The adaptive cruise control uses the front radar sensor, the camera, the ABS system, the steering wheel angle sensor, and also the engine sensors. Each of these modules can cause the adaptive cruise not available warning, and your cruise control will stop working. You may check the camera view. It's located behind the interior mirror in a special casing, and it may be blocked if the windshield is fogged. Also, you may check the bumper for any possible obstructions to the front radar sensor, like mud or snow. Also, if you have manually deactivated the pre-collision assist, the adaptive cruise control will be automatically disabled. Other than that, there is a technical fault like a broken radar, which is not that uncommon, or problems with the camera or a faulty ABS sensor, if you also see the ABS light, for example, and you need to have your car inspected and fixed. Anyway, there is a very important trick to turn from adaptive cruise control to simple cruise control. For example, in the F-150, you can do it like this. Go to the Features tab, then choose Driver Assistance. After that, find the Cruise Control tab to manage the cruise control features, and here you can choose the normal cruise control option. Now your car will not brake automatically, but at least you can use the programmed speed for highway driving. Anyway, this doesn't fix the initial problem, and you will need to have your car inspected to know why the adaptive cruise control is disabled.